I ran a tech business for like 15 years, got married, had two kids, and then had a mild midlife crisis. Really just about doing something more impactful, something more meaningful. So you can kind of choose to live in a band of safety where you never dip too deep into challenge or too high into reward, but farming gives you the opportunity to dip on both ends and really enjoy life.